notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see AFCAD 2 exam analysis. In this video, we're going to see what is the student's review, what is complete exam analysis, and what is the difficulty level of the paper. All these things we're going to discuss in this particular video. So make sure you watch this video till the end. So now let's begin this video without any delay. Okay, so coming to the AFCAD 2020 exam analysis. First, let's see what is the student's reaction and what is the student's review, okay? So, coming to the students, students are telling the level of exam, that is the level of today's exam is in between easy to moderate. Few students are telling the paper is very easy and few students are telling paper is moderate. Paper is at moderate level. And reasoning section is bit tricky. Students need to invest a bit more time in this particular section because few questions in reasoning section were very tricky. It's logical. And coming to English and mathematics, paper is very easy. It is at easiest level. Coming to history and GS, paper was a bit lengthy. And coming to mathematics, 4 to 5 questions were very difficult. So now let's see what is the exam analysis. Coming to English language, paper is very easy. The questions from English is very, very easy. Coming to numerical ability, it's not so easy and it's not so hard. So the level of numerical ability is at the level of moderate. If you work a little bit hard on this particular section, you can attempt almost 90% of the questions from this section. Coming to reasoning, reasoning is very, very easy. But from reasoning, few questions are tricky. Students need to think logically and out of the box if they wanted to solve those tricky questions. And coming to general knowledge, paper is very easy and in between the level of easy to moderate. Now let's see what is the section wise analysis. First, let's see what is the section wise analysis of English. Coming to English, most of the questions were asked from fill in the blanks, error detection, idioms and phrases, close test, antonyms, synonyms and reading comprehension. And coming to fill in the blanks, 3 to 4 questions were asked from fill in the blanks and these questions are at moderate level. They were very easy. They were at the level of moderate. And coming to idioms and phrases, 2 to 3 questions were asked from idioms and phrases and the questions from idioms and phrases are very, very easy. Coming to error detection, 3 questions were asked from error detection and the level of questions from error detection is completely at the level of moderate. Next is antonyms and synonyms. Antonyms in the sense opposites. Synonyms means you have to find the word which has the same meaning. Okay, so coming to antonyms and synonyms, 5 to 6 questions were asked and they were at the level of moderate. Most of the students told out of 5 to 6 questions, they were only able to attempt 3 to 4 questions because few questions were a bit logical. Coming to reading comprehension, 2 questions were asked and reading comprehension is also direct and easy. Coming to reading comprehension, students need to first read the questions and then start searching answers for the questions from the passage. It will really save a lot of time. Last but not least, close test. Coming to close test, 3 to 4 questions were asked and this close test question and the questions from the close test were in the level of between moderate to difficult. Few students told they felt the questions are very difficult coming to close test and few students told it was at moderate level. Now let's see what is the section wise analysis of numerical ability. Coming to numerical ability, most of the questions were asked from profit and loss, discount, mixtures and allegations, ratio and percentages, simplification, algebra, speed and distance, average, time and work. Okay, all these topics I have already told you as important if you have followed my previous videos. So the same topics came in today's exam also. So now let's see from these topics how many questions were asked. Coming to profit and loss, 1 to 2 questions were asked which were very easy. Coming to mixtures and allegations, Two questions were asked. They were at the level of moderate. Coming to simplification, three questions were asked, which were very, very easy. Coming to ratio and percentages, two to three questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. And the questions were also asked from discount. One question came from discount, which is very easy. Coming to algebra, two questions were asked, which was at the level of moderate. Coming to mixtures and allegations, one to two questions were asked, which is very easy question, which is very easy. And coming to time and work, one to two questions were asked, which were direct questions. And coming to simplification, two to three questions were asked, which were basic questions. Coming to average, two questions were asked, which is very easy. Coming to speed and distance, one to two questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. Okay, so coming to numerical ability, if the students are really good with the formulae, they can easily solve at least 80 to 85% of questions from numerical ability. Now let's see what is the section wise analysis from reasoning. Coming to reasoning paper is very, very easy, but the thing is, two questions from reasoning were tricky. Students need to think twice before answering the questions. So these kind of tricky and logical questions were asked from reasoning. Coming to reasoning, now let's see what all the topics were covered under reasoning. Non-verbal, odd one out, Venn diagrams, analogy, pattern questions were asked. So coming to non-verbal questions, the questions were asked based on the passage, and totally 10 questions were asked based on the image. Questions were asked based on image, totally 10 questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. 4 to 5 questions were asked from analogy, which is at the level of moderate. 5 questions were asked from odd one out, which is at the level of moderate. And they gave Venn diagram, and 4 questions were asked from Venn diagram, which is at the level of easy to moderate. Pattern based questions were also asked, which is very easy. Okay, so now let's see what are the questions asked for general awareness. Coming to general awareness, that is general knowledge, questions were asked from geography, history, current affairs, economics, science and politics. All these topics I have already given you as important. So now let's see from which topic many questions were asked and what is the level of those questions. Coming to history, 5 questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. Coming to geography, 4 questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. Coming to current affairs, 4 questions were asked, which are at the level of moderate. Coming to economics, 3 questions were asked, which is very easy. Coming to politics, 4 questions were asked, which is in between the level of easy to difficult. Coming to science, 5 questions were asked, which is at the level of moderate. Coming to geography, 3 to 4 questions were asked, which are at the level of easy. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. If you have any doubts or queries, don't forget to let me know in the comment section below. And if you want more updates coming to AFCAT or any other competitive exam, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching and all the very best to your career.